So what is up guys, Isaah here, and for today's video, we're gonna try this new vanilla made by Project Kaiju, and yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how vanilla does in this game, and how did they do this new vanilla. And yeah, as you can see, the model of this Kaiju is actually perfect. He can also turn like this kind of place, but it does not give you the problem in the Kaiju universe. And yeah, we should try the skills that we need to have. And yeah, so we're gonna try this first skill. We have the super kick. There you go, just kicking it like that. And yeah, next is the uppercut. Next we have this thing. I can't. There we go. And we have this thing, the Manila does, that he can practice, he can perfect the atomic red when she does this. And yeah, we're gonna try this minute. Let's go. We're gonna try this. We're gonna kill this microphone. Glitch, man. They did not fix that bug that you can go outside the game. Yeah, we're gonna try this now. There's another mini map. We're gonna try to kill that. Yep. We're fine. Wait, this mini is better than me. I dodge. By the way guys, that's his ult. My god! I'm back. How this guy has a lot of health. I'm losing. Oh. This guy is pretty good. GG. That guy is pretty good, not gonna lie. Yeah, we're gonna find someone that we can kill. So, she does this, and I'm gonna kill him. Oh, never mind. Why does Minida has a low health? Can I ult you? There you go. This is the ult, guys. Is this one hit? Oh, the damage! The damage! You need to kill him. Oh, I killed that guy. Killed that guy. This Manila again, man. Oh, good. He's killing me. He's killing me. He's killing me. Bro, I'm dying. Bro, that guy is so good.